I've run two types of the carburetor in the engine. And I've also showed you the figure of the same one. And after that, of the carburetor, how it is work. It is also having a jet system. And one side is the air. And when the I will open the insulator, that time diaphragm will be open. And fuel or gas will be mixed with the air. And after that, after the fuel and air mixture is going to the combustion chamber, and then there it will be burnt and given to the output or power of the engine. This is the function of the carburetor. And I have also showed you the general animation of the carburetor, and how chapati just like as a mixture of the air and fuel. Thank you.